My favorite subject in school was English. I loved to read and I loved to put ideas about stories on paper. And even though I'm now a scientist, one of the most ironic things about being a good English student is that I spend a lot of time writing. And I spend a lot of time writing papers and writing grants, and it's very important to be able to express yourself clearly.